insists that a clause be inserted that states that at the current time I am prohibited from bringing in the NWO. You know, but you can't help but wonder what would have happened if the NWO arrived here in the World Wrestling Federation. I don't have to wonder, I know. Because the NWO, those band of bloodthirsty cutthroats, would have cut a swath through the World Wrestling Federation wide enough and deep enough to float a battleship. The NWO would have knocked the World Wrestling Federation right off its very axis. And one day, gentlemen, one day, I hope to be doing business with you. Now that's what would have happened. Now let's get down to brass tacks and what is actually going to happen in reality. So with that in mind, allow me to introduce the man who tonight will sign his proverbial life away. Here is Ric Flair. Woo!
Well, Ric Flair's talked about...
Oh, no. Cut the music. I said cut the damn music! There's no more big entrance music for Ric Flair. No, it's all over, Rick. No more pomp and circumstance, no. It's gone, Rick. Because tonight, you're walking the aisle for the very, very last time. Come on, Rick.
What an outpouring of emotion came from these fans in Norfolk for the Nature Boy Ric Flair, who began his career here and will end his career here tonight.
Well, he said
you know, you can't help but feel sorry for Ric Flair here tonight. I know, Rick, I feel sorry for you, and you know why? Not because you're going to sign this document. That's the right thing for you to do. I feel sorry for you tonight because they heard your very last woo in a town like Norfolk, Virginia. Woo.
What a classy man Ric Flair, King. What a sacrifice he has made here on this night. So unselfish.
Have a seat, Mr. Flair. Come on. Have a seat. Let's get down to business. Come on. What do you say? Open that up. Enough of this crap.
This may be going a little too far.
Come on, Rick. Have a seat. You've reviewed the document. So has your attorney. There's no surprises here. You've all read the fine print. Look at it. Sit down. I'll sign the document right after you do. Here we go.
Well, Flair's having to swallow a lot of pride here. And
he's doing the right thing, King. He's doing it for the fans, for the company, for all of us.
Well, I realize that, but you know, Vince is—he's really lording it over in there.
Ric Flair is a first-class individual. I can't say the same about Mr. McMahon.
Come on, Rick, take the pin. Whatever you do, don't have second thoughts about signing this document.
I don't think he's having second thoughts. I think it's just the way he's being asked to sign it, who he's being asked to sign it in front of. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Now wait just a damn minute. Are you going to listen to these people, or are you going to listen to your conscience, Flair?
A deal is a deal.
I'm told I'm told you came out here earlier tonight and talked about signing this document, not because of Ric Flair, but because of future WWF generations, Rick. That's what you said, damn it.
He said that.
So sit down and sign it.
Man, what pressure. Man, what is he going to do?
You signed your first name. Now, damn it, finish it off. Sign your full name, Flair.
What the hell? What is this? It's Stone Cold! Or what? What the hell is Austin doing out here? Flair was about to sign the contract, King.
Hey, mister.
Don't call this interrupting the proceedings!
What is this glory hound doing out here? Does he not realize this is official business they can take?
What is the meaning of this?
He's parading around, showing off to the crowd. I don't know what's going on here.
Mr. McMahon is livid. The public humiliation of Ric Flair has been interrupted.
Rattlesnake's gonna talk. He's trying to take over these proceedings.
You've got no reason to be out here.
What?
Oh, no, not this.
You're gonna say something. What?
You son of a.
What? Son of a what?
You.
What? It smells like crap out here. You're full of what? He's full of what? 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 You're a jackass. You're an idiot. You're pathetic. You suck. You're pathetic. You're a miserable piece of trash. Rick? Didn't quite get through signing that paper, did you? If you think Ric Flair ought to take his contract, tear it into pieces and tell Vince McMahon and NWO to go to hell. Give me a hell yeah. What? 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 In case you didn't hear him, they said, hell yeah. What?
One thing, is the NWO coming? What retribution?